So I'm going to put this as the running line. Make it tail up, and then I'll put a tail up in here. So if I just put your shortest tail up, well, you can tie it to this. Well, I'll put a smallest tail on.
Drag stay line that goes across. If you need to, fold it up, take a tie wrap with you and tie wrap it up. Tie wrap it so it can be pulled out. That's job number one.
You've got a sump in here where the tide's taking it away. So the tidal action, you've got actually a dip, dips down about 300 mil there. And this is where it starts to return to natural seabed.
So if you dredge along that...
If you can get that, I think you get no more on that dive anyway.
What do you want me to do whilst Dave's dredging?
You'll be at the fire hose.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Once...
But be careful with that fire hose.
Yeah, I'll point it away from it.
You know, have a look at the nozzle before we go in so you know what you work, how it works.
Yeah.
Right? Because it's got a spray and a jet. The spray may be enough along this front edge to soften that up.
Understood, Dave.
Okay. Is he still on main?
There's a lot of lines there, it might be caught in the umbilical. Lines right under the ladder. They'll be coming up under the ladder.
Good. Final circuit.
Okay, Neil, Dave's up.
Off of the bottom.
Off the bottle.
Is that off?
I'm going to clip those. Clip that for us. That's what we've done.